Thank you for joining me for Nathan Plays Badly, Nathan Streams Badly, Final Fantasy VII Remake. And we are following this ominous, gooey trail.
And Sephiroth?
Is anyone out there? Help me, please. Hey. Please help me! Hey!
By these.
Is anyone out there? Help me! Please! Is anyone out there?
Where is that coming from?
Please help me! Hey! Help me! Please! Please help me! Hey!
Give you all the money you want. I have killed plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
That's pretty good for one arm.
Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you. More than shutting down the reactors, than the future of the planet itself. You're lying to yourself, even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences is everyone. Picture a world without Shinra, without our energy, a stagnant impotent world. Now, natural disaster. Who will help the people? Help them recover and rebuild. You, with their thank you for the new. I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want.
And I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can. And discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
They healed him.
This is
the source of everything.
Surprise, surprise. Lesser resistance to magic and sleep. Once its health falls below a certain level, its dagger gauge cannot be filled. Let's see here. We don't want spells. Wait, you do want spells. Okay.
can do. This one's for you!
Okay, not good.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Abilities, we want prey.
Stay strong, okay? One more shot. You've got this. Break it!
Nope.
I'll show you what I can do.
Get him.
Get some rest.
It's your turn.
My turn.
Take it over. Come on! Just go away!
Enough of you! No, time to get serious.
That was close.
Oh, why you got on the tentacles?
Do it.
I'll show you what I can do. Stay strong and carry on. You've got this.
Let's do this. Still up for it?
It's okay. I'll do better.
Yes. calling fire.
I've got you covered.
Actually, Aerith. This works a whole lot better than her prey actually does.
No need to panic.
Staggered.
One more shot. There. Bring it.
Lesson, right? Oh, clearly not.
You okay?
This must be the once it's been harmed so much it can't be staggered period.
like that.
Abilities. That was fun.
HQ, this is Avalanche 3-1. Making another pass to search for friendlies.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Clearly.
Thanks.
Just a party of me now? That was an intense fight, and I am out of MP and probably low on HP, so. Yeah. And what is this new. Astral Cuff is one of those. No. Materia Cuffs. Why is this above the others that... I can't see what's better with this than this. Although I might be able to see what is better with those than this, or this, or this. But anyways, Astrocuffs, no. To mention it drops a bunch of other stuff too, probably because there's no MP, or probably because there's no slot for materia. Okay. Ah!
Sephiroth!
Wait, so it's not Sephiroth, it's one of the experiment thingamajigs?
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Yep.
Shit. Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
No, I am.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us.
What do you mean, three?
Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
No.
I got your number.
Okay, he has weakness to nothing. He has lesser resistance to lightning and silence. A military canine serving as Rufus' personal guard dog, a one-off breed specially enhanced by Shinra R&D Division. He follows his master's orders without hesitation and will die to protect him. All attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge until its link with Rufus is broken. Shinra's vice, no weaknesses, lesser resistance to magic. Is that shield? Like barrier? Or is that some sort of shield breaking? And poison. Shinra vice president and son of the president, he carries custom-made shotgun, and is protected by Darksider, a military canine. Standard physical and magical attacks have no effect on his stagger gauge, however, hitting him with a certain attack when his guard is down will instantly stagger him. Doesn't tell me what attack, though.
Back off.
Items that will do poison. Hazardous materials.
Heads up! Yeah.
Pathetic. Yeah.
Oh, we broke my top.
Come on. Back
up.
Settle down now.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Pathetic. Too slow.
Everybody's got a weakness. Be careful.
Getting out.
It won't last long.
Back off.
Settle down now.
Can't even do anything.
Let's get this over with.
Don't stop now.
Let's try that again.
To me. Here comes.
There, problem. Come on.
Ain't dead yet. No more playing nice. Let's dance, asshole!
Not bad.
This is Control. Hostile agent in sight. Redirect to engage.
Yeah.
Not too slow. Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a new trick. Like,
of course you do.
Feeling good. Not looking good.
That all?
Buzz off. Gotta be careful.
Okay.
Ain't dead yet. Not looking good.
No way.
Never again. No way!
Okay. Here comes. Come on.
Showtime.
Naughty.
Come on.
Ready?
Decoy.
You'll like this.
Enough!
Opponent.
Dead.
Won't last long.
Spells. Right, and having problems because I don't have enough.
Okay,
second win.
Out.
Gotta get it all.
Now it's just the two of us.
No, it's gotta be Keanu Stans.
Come on!
Showtime. Too slow.
Come on!
You'll like it.
Can't keep track of him. Damage to him at all. Almost.
Keep it up.
Never again.
Showtime. I'm waiting.
Get it.
Where were we? Where were we?
Ah! Come on! I haven't used this much. Oh, maybe I should use barrier. Or mana wall.
Okay.
Ah! And of course, he interrupts me while I'm trying to do it.
You'll love some
Now you're in for it. Nothing personal.
Oh, you're kidding me!
Get cocky. Okay. Where were we? Come on.
I see you.
Showtime. That all?
Whatever.
You'll like. Keep it up.
That's me.
Oh, great. He's cured.
I won't give up.
Where were we? Too slow.
Ah, that was
steady. I'm through with you.
Fast.
I'm waiting.
Come on.
Kagara.
Ready?
Yeah, try that.
Too slow. Think fast. Stick around. You'll like that all.
Spells.
Come too slow. Right.
Whatever.
Come on.
Whatever.
Too slow.
Come on.
Ah! Showtime.
You'll like it. Come on.
Just enough.
Ain't dead yet.
No!
Come on.
Right. Keep it up. Where were we?
I'm waiting.
Always when I do that, he does that.
I see.
No.
Time to get serious. I'm waiting.
Apparently that's not it.
Steady.
That's a good one.
Gotta give it my all.
You'll like it.
And I see.
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new day for Shinra.
Oh, that's not good.
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
Yeah, that.
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Ah! Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
This makes more sense than having a fight in hell, though.
Okay, you asked for it, Mech. Open wide! And suck on this!
Get ready.
I was born ready, Red.
Okay, they are both. Armed. Got thunder and blizzard, parry, which I'm not sure I like, but I don't know how to use it correctly. Guard and then press B to activate. And wind, so ice, lightning, wind, HP up materia is good, and cure, except she's got fire, blizzard, rays, MP boost, thunder, magic boost, prey, and cure, and connected magnify. So do I really need Barret to have cure? Is there something better he might have? He's also got prey and ATB boost. Let's swap his prey for Cloud's enemy skills, assess materia. And does he really need cure? And she can do all of it. Although, yeah, he probably still needs the cure. Thunder's probably going to be the big thing here. Our thunder's pretty weak, but okay.
Suck on this! What the hell?
It's the barrier!
Attack the drones.
Okay, has no weaknesses. Less resistance time. An autonomous mobile weapon platform manufactured by Shinra, advanced weaponry division, is armed with an extremely powerful cannon on its right arm and a rotor cannon on its left, equipped with cutting-edge combat AI. It calculates the most efficient method of annihilating its targets based on the situation. Yeah. runs an elemental defense protocol attack on those. Attack of those element have only a slight effect on the stagger gauge. Its stagger gauge is not affected at all when its barrier is online. Okay, now I will read you. Compact drone deployed by the arsenal that can that erect magnetic shields to protect it. Melee attacks rapidly fill its stagger gauge, but magic and long range attacks have no effect.
Barrier drone is damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols. I'll take care of them. It looks like it's charging up. Here it comes!
Right on.
One more shot!
I'll blow it to pieces!
That was something.
This is why.
Your love and grace. What the? Everything. take care of you. Why don't you lead the way?
Yeah, I'll do it! Bang, bang! Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes!
One more shot!
Fuck off!
lend me your strength? Go on! This one's for you! Tagging out!
Need my help, do you?
Targeting information. Though now it says it's weak against.
Wait!
Just go away!
I'm gonna make your eyeballs pop! Want some more?
Judgment, we want to
have. Gotta go for it now!
Got a whole heap of men! Yeah,
they won't! Yeah. That was bad all around.
How you repay the girl who saved Marlene?
I think I'm going about this the wrong way.
Let's turn this around!
Virgo! Get him!
Ooh, gotta love it! Ha!
For you.
Spells. Okay, items. Ether.
No need to panic. It's your turn!
Yes, it's my turn!
Fury, why am I hitting the wheels? Because I want to cripple it.
Yo, fucking asshole!
Let the wind blow through! Your turn.
About damn time.
I'm coming! Ha!
Fight left in you? You got this!
Here goes! Stay strong and carry on! This one's for you! Can you take over for
me? Need my help, do you?
You ready?
Say your prayers!
Ray of Judgment.
Still die later tonight. Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Heindecker.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time, and here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Let's roll.
Okay.
Why's he always gotta... Whoa! Shit!
Emerging Chaos, Chapter 17.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout!
Look.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Whispers.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made up.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wait, you don't think you got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Hello. This we don't need.
Time to go.
Yes.
coming, bastards!
Look! Come on!
And let that be a lesson to you!
Firing warning shots!
Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
Don't give up!
That's better!
Oh, on fire! Here!
Try catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration. There's more.
I'm counting on you!
Welcome to Altec Lansing.
Hang in there, okay?
No need to panic. Keep it up!
Bring it home!
Show me what you can do! You're kinda in a hurry.
Hey, fight's not over yet!
Welcome to Alltech Lansing.
No, pause. Not. Can't get to the main menu. I can't save the game.
You're kinda in a hurry.
for the win.
Keep it up.
Close to.